is Neeta Agrawal, the semi-finalist of Mrs. India 2017. I am from Nagaland. I am a BSc gold medalist and I am a homemaker and business lady. And I got married to a lovable husband since last 21 years. I have a daughter of 19 and a son of 13 years. I am 43 years old, but you can say me only 3 years old, because the first 20 years of my life, I was prioritized my parents and my studies only. And the next 20 years, I prioritized my husband, my children, and my in-laws. I never lived my life, but since last 3 years, I began to live my life to the fullest. Last year, I participated in one fashion show and got Timeless Beauty Award. And I worked in a movie last month, which was released. And actually, I have some qualities in me from the very childhood that are hardworking, commitment, punctuality, that helped me during these 3 years to rise so quickly. So I came here in the Mrs. India pageant to know more. I am very much interested. I am very fond of learning more. I have some inner qualities, and thank you, Mrs. India pageant, that has given me a platform to showcase my inner beauty, inner strength. So I'm very glad, and thank you, Mrs. India pageant, and a very best of luck to Mrs. India semi-finalist.